Good morning, YouTube. Today, I need to do a public service announcement about fake spark plugs. So I recently bought some spark plugs for Ferrari, and I bought them online, and I actually bought them on eBay. And shortly after I got them, someone reached out to me and said, "Hey, did you know that people are counterfeiting spark plugs and selling them on eBay?" Yeah, you're kidding me. So, not entirely surprised. I mean, it's going to be some Chinese manufacturer or whatever. So, apparently they're doing it for NGK plugs and also some Denso's. I don't know the details on the Denso's because I don't have any, but I got the information about NGK and how to tell whether or not they are actual NGK plugs or not. So, let's take a look at them. Alright, so here's my little spark plug boxes. Pull out one of these guys and I'll show you. So the NGK website actually has a picture, which I'll show you, that tells you how you can tell whether or not they're real. This right here on my phone, that is the NGK website. I'll show you the URL, but you can see here it's telling you how to identify whether or not it's real or not and what you should be careful for. A couple tricks are, so you can see the NGK logo right here is centered on this section of the spark plug. Apparently, if it sits really high, that is a sign that it's illegal. That is one of the easiest ways to tell. And then the other thing to check for is this little ring right here apparently should not be able to come off. See how it's kind of gets stuck on the threads? Yeah. So apparently the fakes, if your little crush washer there or whatever it is, cannot come off, or if it falls off, then it's a fake. Oh, and the other thing to look for is right here, that four-digit number right there. That should be where it's located. That is like the identification number. So that should be on the hex, not, so there is some, whoops. So that should be, this four-digit number should be on the hex. If you don't, on the hex part of the spark plug. If you don't see it there, then it's a fake. So there you have it. Those are the three things to look for, three or four things to look for. I guess also you can tell by the coating on the spark plug. This coating kind of has a nice metallic-y shine to it, and the fake ones kind of have a crap-looking shine. They've been selling them apparently on Amazon and eBay, but mostly eBay. So I got lucky. These are actually the real deal, thankfully. So be careful out there. All right. So just to, you know, just be careful when you're buying cheap stuff on eBay. Sometimes you're going to get screwed. That's not to say that, you know, all of them are crap. Obviously, I bought these on eBay and they seem to be genuine. So that's good. But in hindsight, now that I know that there's fakes out there, I probably won't be buying them on eBay again. I'll probably buy them from some more reputable dealership or retail store, whatever. Anyway, so there you go. Be careful. Apparently there's fake spark plugs out there. Also, the reason you need to be scared of that is they were showing pictures of, if you buy the fakes, some of them are really prone to failure, and people have had them like punch holes in pistons and shatter the spark plugs and stuff like that. So definitely some garbage quality. All right. Well, hopefully that's helpful and you guys don't end up with some fake spark plugs. So watch your ass. Consider subscribing. Watch that video. Share this video. It's pretty important for all of us that we get real spark plugs and get what you pay for. So make sure you're looking for the real thing. All right. We'll see you around. Be doing my car stuff.